So right now they're taking off in a standard 2x2 formation. Who we got here? We got some tail trackers, and we got some traditional tricycle gear aircraft taking off right here in front of us. They're all built by Vans RV aircraft, correct?
Yes, that's right. These are all Vans RV airplanes. Vans RVs are super unique airplanes because they're all kit-built aircraft. So the gentlemen that you see flying these airplanes today have actually, several of them, built these airplanes themselves right here at Falcon Field.
I actually have a friend who built one of these living room.
Yep, they can do that.
Yeah, I took that set from my wife when we actually bring it home airplane parking in the living room. So how many aircraft do you have flying for us here, okay?
So the full throttle team today has 12 airplanes that will be making up the formation today. We have several other airplanes. When it comes to flying in a formation of 12 airplanes,
it's a fit just right, and the radio will I see sunrise. See the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of my precious child, and no mother's love.
As we talked about,
the boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been.
Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals a card. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
A long, long time ago, I can still.
And there's the pitch.
And I knew if I had my chance, that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every.
He has over 16,000 hours in the F-16. Greg Reese, Greece, is a United States Air Force veteran and retired airline pilot. Dean Gumby Martin is a retired United States Air Force vet who flew KC-135Rs and T-38s. Randy Soggy Sage is a United States Air Force Academy alumni, F-4 fighter pilot, and retired from a major airline. Bob Waldo Walden is a United States Air Force Academy alumni who flew the T-38, F-4, A-7, and U-2. He has over 20,000 hours of flight time. Ben Gucci Allington is a pilot for a major Atlanta-based airline. Ed McFly Martin is a United States Naval Academy alumni and Hawkeye pilot. He is also a retired airline pilot. Ladies and gentlemen, give the pilots a big round of applause as they taxi by in front of you.
Thank you. Don't put those hands down yet. Get them up there. Show them some love, Georgia.
Keep your eyes to the RVs for our final treat for the crowd.
I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news, and she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store where I'd heard the music years before. But the man there said the music wouldn't play. In the streets, the children